Probably the area I was disappointed in that first half was that we've been good on the ball, and I thought we were a little bit loose with our passing in that first half period, and it allowed them to have probably three or four good counter attacks, and on most of them we dealt with eventually very well, but it was a ball that was given away. They broke very well. We got bodies around the ball, but no, I think you also have to admire the strike, and that's why clubs like Chelsea pay the amounts of money that they do for the offensive players that they have. But I thought we dealt with it. I thought we dealt with it for real big periods of the game. The chances that they had, I thought, were very minimal. We restricted them to. As the game opened up in the second half and towards the end of the game, then I thought we broke very well, showed good energy, and might have got a draw in the end. But you know, they're a quality team, and they're on the back of a real big win, and you can see why they score the goals they do.